the science of understanding the structure of matter, breaking it down, then reconstructing it as something else. It can even make gold from lead. But alchemy is a science. So it must follow the natural laws. To create, something of equal value must be lost. This is the principle of equivalent exchange.
I'm going to tell you everything you need to know to make a philosopher's stone.
Last ingredient of the stone. It's live human beings.
I don't want to get my old body back if it means having to take someone else's life.
Promise you, I'll get your body back.
How can I believe anyone when there's no way to prove it? When I'm just a hollow shell, all three of you could be in on it together.